God is merciful and patient. And by your choice to come and receive, you have accepted Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. Christ dwells within you by the Holy Spirit through faith. Now be the witnesses of Christ. Your life belongs to God. Be the life of God. The representations of Jesus in your home, your neighborhood, your community, wherever you go, and in all that you do. Would you pray with me, please? Lord Jesus Christ, we thank you for your loving sacrifice and your gracious invitation. We believe you lived, died, and rose again, securing for us forgiveness and salvation. As you have fed us and filled us, as you have healed us of our spiritual blindness and given us new vision, so we now commit to being your witnesses, your representatives in this world. Awaken us every day to realize that we are your lifeline to those who have yet to experience and choose your love and life. As we have come in joy and receive, so send us for in your joy, love, and power of the heavenly vision to share and give your life and love to all we need. In your blessed name we pray. Amen. Before we sing our final hymn, there will be a basket of communion. Out there, if there's a loved one, a shut-in, someone that you know couldn't be here today, take a bulletin, use some of that, and in these little packs is the wafer and the juice. Serve them. Go be the people of God today. Amen. Would you stand, please, for our final hymn? Be thou my witness. Verses 1 and 2.
Go in his love.